Yeah,
side by side with I was down there chatting with Cliff a little bit. He's like, hey, you remember? I'm like, I remember. Taking a bit of a break from the sport, and back, the COVID, the whole thing didn't help either. People kind of getting their stride back into gear again. Coming out, racing. Todd Bruce is getting suited up. Ran 6:06 last time. Started 7th. Right in the middle of the field with that 6:06. Pedal job by Tom Bruce. Now he sees himself at 15th overall. Jack Frick, not in. Final qualifying tomorrow, but love to put themselves up and into the show right here. Jackie on the left, Bruce on the right.
Over.
50 feet or so. But made the initial launch off the starter line. I looked here, I'm thinking to myself, you know, he's going to slide her down there. The right side out of the group. Make that. Last couple of events out here. Learn process. McIntosh. The McIntosh boys, that is an Ohio car. The horse machine over here on the right side. They've had Eric Brooks down there helping out here this weekend. Courtney Short all hanging out as well. And they were kind of the, you know, have known before travel guys in the Nitro race right now.
Paul Lee's got the Phoenix on the front of that car, and it's kind of a symbol of the team. They kind of had some issues earlier in the year last year. They want to rise like the Phoenix. Last race out, Jason Bunker and Justin Hines, the new young crew chief duo, had the car run pretty well. They just ran into a very tough round one competitor. Let's see if they can start off strong.
Spear started tractor sales on the still place over here for your Ohio team in the orange car. There before it got to the Christmas tree. He is up at 961 last time, but Mike McIntyre, that's what they need. Come out of the box, make a good clean run, give us a baseline. Now they can decide. Last week, two groups in there. Two hot baskets. Mike, that's kind of interesting. He's got a lot of really, really good runs on Monday. That's a great testing. And then that day, we're going to play the big test transfer. That day, one on Sunday. Yeah.
Outstanding. First experience. Wonderful to be here. But I'm more that our dealers can come along there and come to understand our increasing population in our water group. In fact, we can do that without them.
Oh, yeah. Scott, how about you?
What do I like? Amazing.
Very happy to be part of Smart Racing. And be part of this team. We have another Smart Racing team.
Josh Hart goes 3.888.
at only 299 miles an hour. But how about that sled of making it happen? They have John Lowry, the president of Applied Innovations, here, hanging out with Team Lennon.
We heard from the CEO and the CFO of GAG on the starting line, and now we have their driver, Mr. Conner, at the top end with us. What would you like to say to them?
Thank you. could run right there to help you guys in Billy's also reading.
We're just happy to have Billy here. We love him like our father. This is Bill Bader's track. We lived with Jim Weiner. He passed away. We lived with Tony Delafonte. His kids are here. You know, he passed away, and the track has a lot of history to us, and it's all about the connections that he's made over all these years.
Yes. I Question and